Let's put... Oh, okay, like, Express, Fast, Furious, Ghost, Haymaker, Hazardous, Iceman, Hurricane, Invincible, Iron, Jumbo Kick, Light Out, Magnifico. Let's put Magnifico. But not Magnifico, why not? Fighting out of, let's see. Los Angeles. Let's see if they have it here. If they don't have it here, then... nope, they don't have it here. Let's just put Las Vegas, why not? Age, let's put at the minimum age. Welterweight, please note, change your weight class will redistribute all of you. Okay, let's put him at lightweight. Let's fight lightweight. Yeah, let's fight lightweight, why not? Let's fight a little tall. I wanna fight a little tall. I imagine, yeah, let's fight 5'10". Stance, orthodox, so, orthodox, I'm orthodox. Okay, so that's saved, okay. Appearance, let's go for the appearance. Presets. Okay. We had a, let's not add a preset, let's just go with the head style. Let's go. Yeah, let's go with this. Hair color. Let's go with dark brown. That's not dark brown, this dark brown. Let's go with that. Eyebrows, those eyebrows, those eyebrows are really not working for us. They look really weird. Let's put some eyebrows in. Okay, let's just keep these ones. They still look a little weird. Facial hair. Yeah, that's okay. Body hair. No body hair needed. Game face, download your game face. No template. Start with one of pre-made heads. Call it Scorpio. Let's start with it. Let's just see what's up here. Let's just go with, whoa, let's just go with this, it's the most acceptable. Since I don't have blue eyes, let's just put it with blue eyes, because, no, I'm just exaggerating that. Yeah, let's keep it simple. Body, let's see. This look good. Skin. I'm like this. Yeah, I'm like this. Tattoos. Hey, that's not. Oh. Let's see if there's. Okay, let's put this, but on my. Like, on my. Let's not put anything. Nah. Let's just keep it simple right now. Fight gear. Bottoms. Muay Thai. Valetudo long. Longboard shorts. Board shorts. Let's put Valetudo long. Or short. Put it short. Short looks better. Let's put a... Ooh, gold fangs one. Let's put in that. Real tuggish. Left hand. Cool, let me see. Let's just keep it simple again. Okay, style. Walkout music. Let's see our walkout music. EA bonus. DMX. Ain't no sunshine. Bad motherfucker. Okay. Big Grams. Paris. Red Hot Chili Red Hot Chili Peppers. Let's see. Can't stop. EA bonus. Sufa. Face the pain. EA bonus. For the win. Go get it. Okay. EA bonus. Let's just put the DMX one. No, the Machine Gun Kelly one. Let's just put this one in. Personality. B8 Pen. Anthony Pettis. Ronda Rousey. Diego Sanchez. Anderson Silva. George St. Pierre. Chris Weidman. Fabricio Verdum. Jose Aldo. Renan Berrao. Josh Barnett. Daniel Cormier. Nick Diaz. That's just not. John Dawson, Yuni Dos Santos, Rashad Evans, Dan Henderson, Rampage Jackson, Diana Hirdecosas, however her name is pronounced, Demetrius Johnson, John Jones, Robbie Lawler, Bruce Lee. Respect and honor. No, let's put on, Conor McGregor. Nah. How about no? I think Anthony Pettis. Yeah, let's put Anthony Pettis. Taunt. Okay, yeah, that taunt. Definitely that taunt. Okay, skills, attributes. Here is where it gets... here's where it gets fun. Because, hey, are we gonna do a boxer type? Are we gonna do a... Okay, yes, I know. Okay, freestyle wrestler, Greco-Roman, Jiu-Jitsu, Judo, Karate, Kickboxer, Mixed Martial Artist. That's the balanced one, basically. Muay Thai and Taekwondo. I think we're gonna go with Mixed Martial Artist. Yeah, let's go with Mixed Martial Artist. Maybe ahead of whatever. Then we'll do another one. And we'll just, you know, maybe Jiu-Jitsu one or Judo one, whatever you guys ask me to do, but that's more along, right? So yeah, let's go get it. Let's see what happens here. I imagine now they throw me in my first amateur fight or something like that. Not sure how the dynamic is going to be here.
Okay, waiting.
All the hard work, sacrifice.
Let's see this.
Down to this.
I didn't sweat and cry all those tears and drip all that blood for no reason.
My dream is to be the UFC champion, nothing else.
I've got to destroy whoever they put in front of me. I'm not gonna let someone hijack my destiny.
Every one of these fighters here honestly believe that this is their time, and they're right. This is their time. This is their opportunity to reach out and grab everything they ever dreamed of. Welcome to the Ultimate Fighter.
Oh, so we start in the Ultimate Fighter. Okay, that's cool. I didn't know that part. I think I knew it, but I didn't remember it. Okay, let's just advance. Well, let's see if this... Do it adds? Do it... Nah, let's just advance the fight, because I already had a little bit of fights. Fought like 2 or 3 times already, you know, in quick fight. Let's do our... I'm gonna do the first one, the first fight, and I'm gonna cut the video, basically. Okay, let's see this. That's my opponent. He looks really weird. He walks really weird. Elvis Henry, he has a really weird name as well. He comes from a weird part of USA. Let's just get this. Let's see my agents though. Ooh, I'm in the black. Ooh. Let's see. Ooh, kill him. Christopher, kill him. What's up with this? Sir Reed, Las Vegas, Nevada, USA. I'm sorry if my accent, if like my English right now is a little weird. Sorry for that. I'm not, my native language is not English, you know. Just so you guys know. Whoa. Slow down there, kid. I think I have, go ahead, okay. Let's touch gloves just because I want to keep it humble. Okay. Let's not, let's fight intelligent here. Okay. He's just taking these punches. Ooh, nice kick. Ooh, nice kick. I like that kick. Ooh, whoa. Okay, let's see. Okay, he's working the body a little bit. Let's try and work the body as well. Throw him to the ground. Ooh. Okay, top. Okay, let's try and defend. He's not doing anything, okay? Let's posture up. Okay, some ground and pound right here. Some good ground and pound. I think he's knocked out. Oh, we knocked him out? Whoa. That was pretty quick. Wow. He did not defend himself on the ground. He didn't do anything on the ground, really. He just let me recover and then just, you know, throw bombs on him. Is that Holly Holm in the stands? Looks like. Okay, so we got our first win, guys. We got our first win. We're on the road to it. We're on the road to the UFC. Oof. We're going to the house. The Ultimate Fighter house. Wonder what team will pick me. Ronda or Misha. Okay, evaluation. Top three. You look real sharp right there. Hopefully I get you on my team. Keep fighting like that and you'll do great. Great fight. I don't see many holes in your game. Let's get you on my team and take this to the finish. Nice. So, they both want me. Hey. Yeah, that's good. That's great, actually. Okay. Nice job, you made it past your elimination fight, and both coaches have made a decision about where they feel you stack up against the competition. It's time to find out which team you're going to. Which team we're going to? I'm supposed to be on the top three picks. Okay. Ooh, what? First pick for Ronda Rousey. So I'm the first pick for Ronda Rousey. Awesome. That's awesome, man. Freaking hyped, man. Okay, this is gonna be fun. I'm not gonna let you down, Ronda. I'm not gonna let you down. Okay, so thanks for watching the video. Like if you liked it, dislike if you dislike it. But if you disliked it, please tell me why you disliked it in the comment section. Subscribe for more. Thank you very much for watching my video. I really do appreciate every single one of them views. Thank you.